Greetings, everybody. My name is Eric Blokkem. I am the wine and beverage manager at Royal Oaks Country Club. Today, I'd like to demonstrate how to saber a bottle of champagne. On every bottle, there are two seams. These seams are what hold the bottle together before they fill it with the actual champagne. I went ahead for time's sake and removed the entire foil capsule to demonstrate how to saber the bottle. So I have located both of the seams, and you can either feel the ridge or you can see it if you hold it in the right light. So I'm going to remove the capsule. That's how you saber a bottle.